civilization finds itself at odds with progress. Edging ever so close to an inflection point. One that has been gradual and yet sudden. Because change is not about the next trend. It is about the next generation. We'll be right back.